Crews with the Salvation Army are on their way to Charleston, South Carolina tonight. An emergency disaster services team from Greensboro is taking the Winston-Salem mobile feeding unit down to help those first responders.